Tonight, the band will be performing The Dot. Musical selections include Dreaming with a Broken Heart, Painted Black, and Details in the Fabric. The drum majors are Madison Aquino and Andrew Throne. Band directors, Danny Burns and Doug Stires. Additional staff include Philip Hager, percussion, Jessica Feely, color guard, Brogan Spears, color guard. The Edison Preparatory High School principal is Dixie Spear. The superintendent of schools is Dr. Deborah Gist. Drum major, is your band ready? Edison Preparatory High School Marching Band, you may now take the field for competition.
Art class was over, but Vashti just sat there. Her paper was empty. Her teacher leaned over the paper and said, "What do we have here?" Vashti replied, "It's blank, because I can't draw." Her teacher replied, "Just make a mark and see where it takes you." Annoyed, Vashti picked up a marker and defiantly jabbed the paper, leaving a big black dot right in the center. Her teacher studied the work carefully. She turned to Vashti and quietly said, "Sign it."
I may not be able to draw, but at least I can sign my name.
When Vashti returned, she was surprised at what she saw. Her dot framed for all to see.
Let's hear it for the Edison Screaming Eagles Marching Band!